Oh, God, I hate the mouse bat. Give me my mouse. My mouse. My funky, funky, sexy mouse. It's not like the porno screen.
Are they like awake? Seem to get to the end. Better than the last guy. Meh. We probably can't see that dude, right? But anyway. This one's not so heavy when the computer's on. But yeah. I don't know if you're really in it. Unless it's sitting there. Watch. Alright. Last day. Last day, beer. Enjoy yourself. Had to get some. To get some vocal for that last year, Dad. I hear, but. See those traffic. So anyway, I got the freaking long range glasses now. No bifocals. Went with the just a long range. A fucking fit for myself. Only have to put them on when there's a pretty girl or girls that I think might be pretty. You know, a lot of blurry girls out there. But occasionally, through the blur, you'll be like, I gotta check that girl out. Oh man, this one girl has some big old hair yesterday. Bigger than my hair was, perhaps. She had a big old head. Very nice. Very nice. Hair. You know, in real life.
What's the whole thing
about? Bring the day!
Well, man, that one movie, I think. Or no, were they just killing her? That was a fuck up. The Hamiltons. Nothing like the play, I hope. I mean, I haven't seen the play. Yeah.
A little animal with our man Rob Schneider. Making the copies.
Does he have a jiggle? I should go.
internet. I'm not gonna... Oh, who's that? Who's that squeaky girl?
Please report anything suspicious to security or transit employees.
That girl with the baby voice. And kind of small. She was in Dazed and Confused. Does she have three names? I think she has three names. Amy Jo or something. Oh yeah! How about that though? There we go. That's the shit I'm talking about. See, I'm telling you, you're all missed. All right, I gotta find out when the sunrise is, cause I got out of the fucking, it was late when I got out of the fucking. Late when I got out there. Too long, I have to do a little shaving. Should I keep the chops on tonight? Shall I? I probably will, because I'm fucking lazy. You do have your clippers on you. I'm proud of you there. You didn't have to run back and forth to storage to fucking fat shave your face. Has it been 2 weeks you've been carrying those fuckers around? Maybe give some blood. Try that. Try that for... Because it's fucking Beltane. A little blood for Beltane. Last days, super chop. Last days. Hey, Cloud. Please, YouTube. Let me run this. No birds? Come on, birds. Give us chance to make the birds folder. Show yourself. You blew the cone? Where's the cone? Where did the cone in the pot? Suppose I can just cut it all up. I just get my cone play going. Oh, no cone. Where's my cone? Got my brown hanky. So I looked up the hanky code, and brown means boot, scat with that brown hanky. I can't remember what pocket it fell out of the guy, but I think it was the left, and I went. poop on my job. What exactly would I be getting into if I was like, dude, you watch your hanky pad. It's so out of your damn pocket. I've heard about that, getting your chest pooped on. I've heard about that. I've never pooped on anyone's chest or had my chest pooped on. But anyway, but you know, it's just so far I peed on poor Tyler. That you in the party, dude. I was very about that. I was like, all right, you win the party because I'm peeing on you. You got gold. Oh, I'm sorry, Phil. You know, it was a long time ago. But, you know, I will say you won the party because as being about that, talk to that fucker, huh? What's he doing, Tartak? What's he doing?